Have you ever asked yourself, what would it be like to get chased by a killer in the body of Michael Jackson?
Yeah, I haven't asked myself that at all, but anyways, this is Escape the Ayuwoki. This is not the Steam version I thought I would post this on, and I mean, I'm gonna get right into this shit. Oh god, this is... Wait. Is there a volume button? I don't know, but this is... Alright, this is still loud. Hold up. Alright.
Now I think you can hear my voice, so I might have to shut the hell up.
Okay. This goes in the clock.
Oh, hell no.
Oh, hell no, dude.
Hell no.
Goes in the clock. Just beat it already.
Oh my god, dude, no, no, man.
Can you hear me right now? Let's see. Yeah, no. I'm good.
There's no ending. I'll just keep walking.
Shit, fuck, 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 fuck. Oh. stop guarding that area. What is he guarding? Man. What is he guarding? He's just constantly there. I can't do anything, man. Yeah, I was meant to be able to do this. Fuck. Oh my... This... Dude, bro, oh my god. Oh my god, dude. Come on, what am I supposed to do? He's constantly just in that area, man.
Where am I? What is this place? I need to find a way out of here.
I don't know what this clock means.
This place gives me the creeps.
No. Why is Home Alone this? What is this? Wait. What does this mean? Okay. Dude, what is...
I have to get out of here.
Like, what is this, man?
Why is this place so big? No ending. I'll just keep walking.
How is it flipping my mouse, man?
This place gives me the creeps.
Okay. So... dude, I hear him, like, growling. What am I supposed to do? We do it or die. Oh shit! Oh, I'm dead. God damn it, what am I doing? He's camping there. He is camping there. There's literally nothing I can do when he's sitting there waiting, just. What am I supposed to do? He doesn't move. He's there forever. I'm not given any other option, man.
I have to get out of here.
And it's just kind of dumb how he waits. Did you get a word?
Why is this place so big?
Maybe
it's
not.
It's like there's no ending. I'll just keep walking.
Like, oh. What a word. Listen.
That's weird. It looks like this goes in the clock.
Wait, can I hide behind here too? Oh shit, I can. Okay.
This place gives me the creeps.
Dude, why is my doing this? What is my mouse doing, bro? Oh my god, finally! Oh my god, dude. Finally, man. Jesus. What do I do here now? Dude, MJ loves this place. What is this? Jesus. This.
Thank you for not being under the circumstances given. As we have been previously informed, we do have the tablet in our possession. Dr. Grayson has started the tablet.
It's not as simple as that. Taking into account the sacrifices that must be made, there's something else. If I'm correct, one of the inscriptions on the tablet says that the elder asks for a
Okay. Whatever. So, there's sacrificing? Or am I just going crazy because... God damn! Is that the exit? Oh! Oh. Bitch. Oh, fuck, you can. Oh, wait. Oh, we can. Okay. Well, I don't want to fall into that.
Jesus, dude. This game seems a lot less polished compared to the Steam version, which you can find on my channel. Yeah, I mean, it's something about this game, man. It's just, God, something about it. It's so scary. Just, like, I feel like no other horror game has really made me feel like this. I mean, maybe some games in the Fnaf franchise, but man, this game is amazing. But there are my mouse going crazy. I don't know if that was just an only me thing or what, but anyways, thank you for watching this video, and I'd appreciate it if you could drop a sub, but anyways, I'll see you guys later.